Henri, Matisse and His Goldfish, a story by Yeshi Thapamagar. Henri Matisse lived in a little greenhouse. Up on a mountain he practiced his craft, painting and drawing. He spent all his time eating baked beans and sucking on limes. But there was one thing he loved more than that. It was feeding his fish. They ate while he sat, munching and gobbling and eating their grub, made Henri happy and filled him with love. He leapt and jumped and pumped his fists. Nothing made him happier than his little small fish.